We had the Duke and Duchess of Gloucester for the opening of the Odeon. That was a very important affair. And also one here of Merle Oberon and Sir Alex Corder. Oh, yeah, we had quite a number of stars. And, well, I say it was a real party night.